Hello guys, I am Atvet. Welcome to iGenPodTV. Hope you all are good and keeping well. So today we are going to draw the sketch of Harry Potter. And I just wanted to show you some of the drawings.
This is Harry Potter. This is Batman. This is Spider-Man. This is Deadpool.
Today we are going to draw the sketch of Harry Potter. So let's start. For that we will need
one eraser, one pencil, one scale, and one white paper sheet. Here it is. Yeah, so let's start with the drawing.
On this white paper sheet, draw one graph like this. One straight line in middle, and here also one straight line, and one horizontal line in middle like this, and the two horizontal line up and here also. Then we'll draw first this. First we'll draw one curved line in middle. Like this. And one more line up. See? Like this. Then we draw his spectacle. Oval shape. A bit oval shape. Not very curved. And then the second clip. And make sure that this spectacle line is the same. Like this oval shape. After that, one from here, one line, like this. So, after that, from this line, one line, one up, bit curve, okay, eyebrows, and like this curve line. Then we have second eyebrow. Like this. Like this. His nose from this line going down, and from here, this one, and down. from here, one line like this, and one U shape like this. From here, look up. Yes. Yeah. And this line, one line, like this. After that, we will draw this mouth. Like this. Like this, this mouth, and one curve line from here also, and a big curve line going like this. Then we'll draw from here one slanting line. Like this. Like a V shape. From here, one line just going down. And one big curve line. And then same this up here. Like this. After that we'll draw his eyes. And for just a curve. Like this, and a curve, and one like this line, and this iris, okay. And circle, and here also, the next one. Like this. Yes, one line can go here. Like this. From down. Curve line. And one half circle. And this full circle. Also, then I will draw his face from here, like this, going up, like this going, yeah, a curve. This and it ends up here, and then this this one line going like this. There's and here like this, and one sheet like this. This and one some hairs coming down. And from here, or the curve line coming on this eyebrow, like this. This, the end, and this, and like this. Like this. This. And here also. Like this. This first. And then draw his uniform and collar here like this, okay. And then from here go like this, and here also collar like this. Then one from here, one line like this, here also. Then one line like this, here like this, and same. Then this, then he will draw his tie like this, and here. Go like this, and the lines on this time like this, like this. Then from here. Here, and shoulders, going like this. Here also. Like this. Yeah, and just with, just erase the lines. After erasing the lines, just do it again. These lines. Uh, like this. All. Like this. Like this. And the hype also is over. Hope you like this video. And special thanks to the iGenPod team that they gave me opportunity to make this video. And thank you.